In this common endgame, Black makes a subtle blunder, King F7, and now White has a beautiful tactic. Pause the video to solve. Here the tactic is Rook H8. Oh no, my pawn, threatening to queen this pawn, and if Black takes, which they're pretty much forced to do, now White has the beautiful skewer, Rook H7, winning this rook flat out and winning the game.